So anyway, Mom, the dance is this Friday night at the youth center.
Okay, you can go.
But Mom, there will be chaperones there from school. And I promise to be home by curfew.
Okay, you can go.
I promise I'll babysit for a month and I'll even do the dishes.
Okay, you can go.
I can really go.
Yes, you can really go, but let's not forget about the curfew and the...
Some folks think communication is a one-way street. You'd be surprised how much better it works when you listen.
Why do I have the feeling I've missed something?